you must be the latest poor fool to get dragged into our dysfunctional little family. Whoa. I know a few dark sides of the Aquila moons, but if you're looking for deep history lessons, well, I'm gonna fall asleep before you do.
Trust me. Don't encourage him. Kuriko, by the way. Hi, hi. Nice to meet anyone brave enough to fly the frontier.
Know a thing or two about spacecraft, do we?
Hey, don't spook our new friend. Frontier's a fine ship. Honest. Now, let's talk business. Sarah tell you about the expedition? Sure enough, that's where we're heading. The three of us are heading to Aquila, for a settled planet of the Freestar Collective and, not coincidentally, the home of their capital, Aquila City. We'll land in the city's spaceports, but the frontier's our goal. It's rough country, spawned a lot of stories. And I got a lead on a tale that makes me think one thing. Artifact. Yeah, don't piss off the Freestar Rangers. As far as the Collective is concerned, they're judge, jury, and executioner. They're the good guys, but that don't make them any less dangerous. Outside that, just don't be an asshole. Okay, we'll meet you on board your ship. Talk more when we get there. Once we land on Aquila, it's gonna be you and me. So if you want to do any freewheeling before then, Cora and I will just be riding passenger.
Welcome to Freestar Space. We're gonna do a quick scan for contraband, and you can be on your way. You're good to go. Have a nice time in Aquila City.
Then it became this whole thing. An ambassador was involved. That may be best. All right, we're here. You ready? Because once we get started, I'm gonna be riding your tail till this is over. There's something you should know up front. I'm a co. As in Solomon Coe, first man on Aquila. That tale I mentioned before, the one I think is connected to an artifact, it's something of a family legend. After planetfall, Solomon spent years mapping Aquila, and he found a tiny little patch of nothing on his sensors. The kind of nothing an artifact produces. He called it the Empty Nest. Said it was a place even the wildlife of Aquila wouldn't go. Yeah, and the Coes have been coasting on that for 10 generations now. Solomon's always a larger-than-life figure if you read the histories, but if you just listen to a few recordings of the man, he was simple. Just wanted to keep moving forward. Solomon's maps are locked up tight in the local Gal Bank. We'll be heading there.
Hold it. By order of Marshal Daniel Blake, I need to inform you we've got some trouble at Gal Bank. Folks might be in danger, so you may want to steer clear.
Never a dull moment around here.
I know you. You're Sam Coe. Marshal will be damn glad to have another Free Star Ranger helping out.
Afraid your information is a couple years out of date.
Not usually, but he took charge of the situation because the bank robbers are part of the Shaw gang. The Marshal's had a lot of experience dealing with the gang, so he's calling the shots. Good guess. That's pretty much exactly right. You didn't hear this from me, but things aren't going great. The Marshal could probably use a hand.
I doubt those robbers are going to let us leisurely peruse the Gal Bank vault. We better see if we can help move the situation along.
If you make a move toward the building, a hostage dies.
You planning to tell me your demands at some point?
You find someone we can trust and maybe we will.
Like who?
Not you. Not one of your rangers. And not these city guards, neither.
What the hell am I supposed to do with that? You need to stand back now. I don't mean to be rude, but I don't know you. Now, please, stand back.
Aquila City at its finest, I see. Never a dull moment.
Well, I'll be damned. Sam Coe. Been a long time. I won't hold my breath about you being here to take the badge again. Listen, Sam, just so you know, I don't blame you for how it went down. For the others, though, you might get a different reception.
Thanks. I appreciate you saying so. But I figure some of that reception is owed. Still, I appreciate the sentiment, Marshal. It seems you got a situation. My friend here may be the answer you're looking for.
All right, Sam. I'll trust your judgment on this one. Some folks from the Shaw gang tried to rob the place, but they got spotted by a guard. They took everyone inside hostage, and now they're keeping a watch so we can't move against them. They're using the intercom to communicate. They won't talk to me. Say they don't trust the badge. They want a neutral negotiator. In other words, they didn't have a plan for this, so they're stalling while they come up with one. All right, I'm willing to allow that. But a few things first. Say what you have to, but whatever they ask for, there's no way in hell I'm giving it to them. Also, there are lives at stake, so don't get cavalier. Find out what they want. And then report back to me.
Take it slow and steady. Look for every opportunity to de-escalate. You got this.
Hey, you in the bank. I'm sending in a negotiator, so don't shoot.
Hands where I can see him. And don't
look who's got a Laredo gun. Welcome to civilization, cowboy.
You're the negotiator, huh? If you think you're just gonna walk up here and get us to surrender, dead wrong. It's Jed. Jed Bullock. Well, ain't you polite. So tell me, stranger, how do I know you're gonna deal straight with us? I don't know you. So why should your word mean anything to me? I ain't buying it. supposed to be impressed? I see what you mean. Okay, I can see you're not just the Marshal's tool. You want what we want. A nice, happy ending where nobody gets hurt. So let's talk. They talk too damn much. Complain about everything. But as much as we'd like to, none of us has shot one yet. We want to guarantee a safe passage to the spaceport and a ship. We'll drop the hostages off somewhere safe in the system. After that, we'll radio back where they are, and the Marshal and his crew can come and get them. But if anybody follows us when we break orbit, we start shooting people. Got it? What, you think we want to stay locked up in here? Hell no! Oh, hell, the Free Star Rangers have got ships. They could give us one of them. This whole damn job's gone wrong. It was supposed to be just a quick hit. Clean and simple, you know? So let's all try to keep our heads, yeah? Because my guys, they're going crazy in here. I don't know how much longer we can last. What do you mean? You have to believe me, we never meant to take hostages. I know. I'm not disagreeing with that. Nobody's been hurt, so maybe the judge won't come down too hard on us. Yeah, I think this has gone on long enough. You go tell the Marshal we'll come quietly.
You'd make a decent ranger with the way you handled that.
Seems you got a little excitement on her.
Those guys are scared. I can tell. What's the word? First things first. How'd you get the Shaw gang to stand down? Considering those are Shaw's people, that's damn near a miracle. Here, you've more than earned this. You got us out of a tough spot, and you did it with courage that's not common. As a matter of fact, you might just be Free Star Ranger material. If you're interested, head on over to the Rock and ask for Emma Wilcox. She handles the new recruits.
All right.
I'm sure things will turn out just fine.
Let's get back in Galbank, see if we can get those maps.
Baby. Marco! Are you all right? They didn't hurt you, did they?
It's okay.
That's the Rock. Ranger Central. Not a bad part, too.
so damn tired.
Shaw gang's gone too far this time.
Just want to get out of here.
Yes.
Dell Bank needs better security.
You're why really stepped up?
Excitement for now.
All right. The family has a few different deposit boxes secured in here, so let's look around. Here's a copy of the key. Okay, now remember, Solomon was from an earlier generation, so it's not going to be on the slate. Big bundles of paper.
Jacob. Of course that old mule saw this coming. You gonna be like this the whole way? Damn it. I was hoping to avoid the estate. Cora's gonna be so mad. We really gotta do this. Maybe. You seriously threatening to tattle on me to my daughter over this? Yeah, well, I don't gotta say it. Look, I'm done talking. You'll find out soon enough, okay? Let's just get going.
Decides to darken our doorstep again.
You know why I'm here.
Oh? What's that? You come to your senses? Realize where you ought to be for once?
I ain't asking again.
You ain't asked once. Let's hear it. I want you to say the words about what's more important to you than family.
Okay, this was a mistake.
The only mistake I'm seeing here is you. Bringing your constellation lackey here instead of my granddaughter. Come to help Sam loot his ancestry? You're not getting those maps. Full stop.
I got just as much right to those maps as anyone else in this family.
That's exactly right, Sam. We all share Solomon's legacy. Only some of us are around to live up to it. Some of us aren't.
All right, that's enough. Come on, let's you and I talk. In private.
Welcome home, Sam. Make your visit short, okay? It's what you do.
Any day you make it through is a victory in my book. Give me a sec. All right, let's talk options. No, I don't. It's just... it's been a while, but this is how it goes, every time. You're flying in the face of my 30-plus years experience with the man, but all right. I hope you like arguing.
What is it this time, Constellation? How did you... That's none of your... Fine, if it'll get you all out of my hair, you can have the maps. They're in the other room. Here. The key.
Let's see if we can find the empty nest. All right, let me think. The way I heard it, the readings he was getting were normal at first, then they bottomed out. And no creature, alien or otherwise, would dare step inside. There. Found it. Oh, boy. That's a problem. Well, you ain't wrong. But let's take a look at what we're up against. First, it's in the middle of the frontier, which we already expected. No problems there, but the usual tussling with alien wildlife. But the empty nest is a cave right in the middle of Shawgang territory. Same outlaws who held up Galbag. Criminal groups in Aquila always find a way. But they usually have to keep on the move to avoid the Ashta. Well, it could just be a coincidence that the cave we want happens to be where the Shaw Gang runs around. But something doesn't feel right. Well, just remember, it's about the artifact, not them. Hurting bad guys puts a smile on your face, that's a bonus. Let's get to that cave. Is Shawgang territory, and they're usually not willing to talk. Be ready.
Say your prayers, pal.
Thank you.
Never wise to be in my way.
Let's get back to it.
Waste not, need not.
I wouldn't say no to an upgrade. Guess we're done.
Option with a passage over there.
get going. They even bother locking it.
I think that's far enough. Hate to put a hole in the head of Akila's own prodigal son. At least not before we've had a word.
You must be Shaw.
What I am is disappointed. Sam Co in the flesh, and he's peddling around the frontier with the has-beens of Constellation. Now you got past my crew, who I pay quite handsomely, I might add. Grabbed something from that weird cave. Probably whatever's been keeping the ash away. So, I'm down one hideout. Now, let's talk about what all that's worth to me. Your lives, your credits. One or the other, really.
Shh.
Shit. So that thing was keeping them away?
Boss, it's the Ashta.
You. This is your fault. You better lend us a hand. Need to fall back!
I guess I get out of here before I change my mind. Get lost. You've cost me enough time and money.
You're lucky the boss is so generous.
Won't lie. If you need me to haul something, I'm willing.
Bye. Thank you.
I am at your service, Captain.
Just, what are we building here?
I haven't picked up any kind of frequency or signal coming from it.
That doesn't mean much. This thing could be emitting something we can't even detect. As far as we know, we could be building a gigantic bomb that will blow up as soon as we finish it. Or maybe it's some kind of interstellar children's toy.
Why would either of those things give the Discoverer visions and music? It's a message. I'm sure of it.
We just have to hope that finding more of the pieces will give us some clue.
I hear that. Moving forward sometimes means fumbling around in the dark. I think Cora and I can use some downtime, but you let me know if you ever want to team up again. Oh, and since it tends to come up, me and my Rugrat co-pilot work as a team. That's non-negotiable. If I'm coming with, that means Cora's on your ship. Likewise, you know where to find us.
My grandpa lives in Aquila City, but we don't visit all that often. I don't think Dad likes it there.
It's been quieter around here ever since Vladimir went to live on the Eye full time.
I am at your service, Captain.